Ah, if I had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin's gone. There's no remaining threat.
No, no. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among a very select few. So this is Jotunheim.
As beautiful as the stories. And then some.
Company's here, Finn.
Angaboda.
Kratos, Vymir, Freya, it's good to see you.
I wish to thank you for creating a path out of Asgard for us.
Aye, a true pleasure to meet the lassie who saved our skins.
Indeed. Your giant stuff magic is truly a marvel.
We were so glad we got there in time. Freya, your brother's sacrifice won't be forgotten.
It won't.
I will say, you've made quite the impression on our Atreus's heart.
Vymir.
Oh, like you weren't thinking it, brother.
Ahem. You're a cherished ally, Angraboda. I hope we cross paths again.
I imagine we will. There's lots to do, and I'm just getting started. Kratos, the last time you were here was because of Fae, right?
You saw this in prophecy.
Your son told me. It's a beautiful place to rest.
It is what she wished. Shrines.
Some of them. Some I finished for my mother.
Your work is beautiful.
Your skill with a brush is unmatched, Angaboda.
My son. He draws.
He told me.
Although he'd do well to learn from your use of color.
We come from a long line of artisans, so he has it in him. He just needs some discipline to bring it out.
I like you.
Flower.
The flower.
Incredible.
Angaboda, you are the last giant left in Jotunheim.
No, actually. My grandmother, Gryla. She's, not really one for visitors, but she's still here. She's helping me forage at the moment.
After all you've done, lass, she must be so proud to have a granddaughter such as yourself.
She might be. Someday. I don't know quite yet, but I think it's a start.
Settle this. There you are. So you do have some pride left. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. You're nothing.
Spell that one, brother.
Go!
Judge me. You, whose cowardice has left entire realms in ruin.
Sister, I know the hate that burns you from within. I have felt those flames, known the comfort of their warmth. I wronged you. And I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. But the hatred. Vengeance. You have to let it go.
finish it.
Yes, sister.
Rhea, I'm sorry it came to that.
I gave her what she wanted. Thank you.
So then, how's it feel being Queen of the Valkyries once more?
Queen? Why? There are no Valkyries left.
The Shield Maidens. Will you not lead them? Or rebuild?
Maybe. It would be the first time in a while I have something truly mine. We'll see.
Mommy and Daddy, tie the noose tight to send us to Odin to bask in his light.
Did they just see what I think they said?
Yes.
Not for me. These misbegotten urchins would have perished in the winds of Fimbulwinter. But instead, they became something greater, something magnificent. They mattered to the Allfather, and they mattered to me!
Enough!
Welcome. Clearly the ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
I believe we have done something.
Perhaps.
Mother and father, perished at last. Finally now, our anguish may pass.